Welcome back.
Such hospitality. You don't seem too pleased to see me.
If I'd had my way, you'd still be in North Korea. Your freedom came at too high a price.
Zhao.
He tried to blow up a summit between South Korea and China. Took out 3 Chinese agents before he was caught. And now he's free.
I never asked to be traded. I'd rather die in prison than let him loose.
You had your cyanide.
Threw it away years ago. What the hell is this all about?
The top American agent in the North Korean high command was executed a week ago. The Americans intercepted a signal from your prison naming him.
And they think it's me?
You were the only inmate. They concluded you cracked under torture and were hemorrhaging information. We had to get you out.
And what do you think?
With the drugs they were giving you, you wouldn't know what you did or didn't say.
I know the rules. And number one is no deals. Get caught and you're given up. The mission was compromised. Moon got a call exposing me. He had a partner in the West. Even his father knew about it.
Whether that's true or not, it's irrelevant.
No, it isn't. The same person who set me up then has just set me up again to get Zhao out. So I'm going after him.
The only place you're going is our evaluation center in the Falklands. 00 status rescinded.
Along with my freedom?
For as long as I deem necessary, yes. You're no use to anyone.